So, Rob Kardashian has reacted to seeing what happened with his baby mama, Blac Chyna, and his daughter at Six Flags. He is not too happy at all and is thinking about filing for full custody of Dream Kardashian. Another thing that struck a chord with him is that Chyna's new boo, YBN Almighty Jay, was around Dream. He feels as though, wow, you knew this guy for 2.5 seconds and you already have him around my daughter? He complained about her having different random men around his child in the past when he went on an Instagram rant that actually got his Instagram page deleted when he posted explicit pictures of Chyna. But that's neither here nor there. He feels like she should be with someone for at least 6 months before bringing him around the kids. Sources say Rob is furious with Chyna for putting Dream in danger, and he plans to file papers to try and get at least more custody of Dream and to reduce Chyna's child support. His one and only income is his socks line, so he feels like it's unfair to be paying $20,000 a month in child support. He hopes the judge will see that he just wants what's best for Dream and that he is putting her safety and best interest before anything else. He's just doing what any father should do, and that's protect their child. So he might even take her full time, if that's what he has to do. Chyna's lawyer Lisa Bloom had this to say. Chyna has the right every mother has to defend her own children from strangers trying to touch them. If Rob wants a custody fight, he will have one and he will regret it. We already beat his sister Kylie in her meritless case she filed against Chyna. Oop! Now, what she's talking about is how Kylie backed out of the lawsuit that Rob had suing her for causing $100,000 worth of damage to a property that they rented in 2016. Messy, messy, messy. But what do y'all think about this? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. Like and follow us at facebook.com/pettyblog. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. pettyblog.com signing off.